Good morning. Honey, this my house. Here in UK, I wish you can come for a visit. I would show you all I have done to make you happy. I would do my possible best to secure our relationship with all I have and the best I could. My beautiful angel, I love you so much. Like and share, contact me on my private account. Time stands still whenever thoughts of you fly into my waiting heart. No words exist to define the mushy feeling that envelops me from the tip of my toes to the extent of my hair. Anytime I watch you go about your routine, chores in such an cushion and without making it too obvious, I speak under my breath to my vibrating heart to quell its pulses beating. You are everything I have dreamed of in a woman. To make it clearer, you are the full package I had long fantasized about. There is no way I could keep myself from getting in wonder at you. Even after 5 years of living under the same roof with you, oh baby, I don't know what to do with you other than to consume you with the fiery fire from my eyes. It is just about the only thing I can do to keep myself from going insane with wonder. Darling, staying far from you is harsh to me as I miss your touch and warmth, the way you hold and comfort me whenever I need it is something nobody can do for me. I dream every day that you are by my side, and when I walk the hardest reality hits me that you are away, I miss everything about you, thoughts of you fill me with the strength to face each day. I can't wait to hold you in my arms. I love you. Send me a message once you see this. Something was missing in my life. I really don't know what it was, but since the time you came in my life, I started feeling complete. Yes, that is true. I am only for you, baby. I love you so much. All day long I yearn for your touch, your presence in my life gives me a new high. I don't now all this happened when and why, but feeling of love is filled from heart now that you and I are together. We shall never apart. I just want to thank you for coming in my life. Without you, my love is really hard to strive. Love you so much.